Hi guys, this case is about business design becoming a bilateral thinker, Harvard case solution and analysis. The author argues that the new discipline of business design requires a combination of thinking, methods, and thinking skills which carry the whole brain and contribute to the development of a comprehensive capacity for flexible and adaptive thinking to do. For more details you can visit www.thecasesolutions.com. Thanks for watching this video.